What's up? I'm about to cook something on the grill today, man. About to try these out. I'm used to the possible brand, but I'm trying these out. What's this? The Beyond Meat Cookout Classic plant-based burger patties. I'm gonna cook them on this grill. It's like the Phillips grill, but not quite. Tenergy grill. Yeah, I'm cooking on that, so we gonna see how it turn out. Let's go ahead and open these up. That's what it's looking like. Some big patties right here. I've been trying different plant-based food because I'm trying to get my health together, and I've been feeling better ever since I've been eating plant-based food. But like I said, the Impossible Meat works for me. It's better. The brand that I tasted, I think I tried Beyond Meat before, but it wasn't a burger. I forgot what kind it was, but we'll see how this tastes on the grill. I say let it thaw out, but with this grill, I don't think I need to, so we're gonna see how it go. Once again.
So the burgers look like, ain't cooked yet. Nice little sauce. Nah, but plant-based food, when they thawed out and soft, they usually fall apart easy. I'm cooking it on an indoor Tenergy grill. Smokeless, supposed to be, but it still smokes. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and put a little seasoning to them. Go ahead, heat this grill up. All right, go ahead, season them up, then we're gonna throw them on there. Okay, let's go ahead and place these on. Get a sizzle. It's smelling pretty good right now. Like I said, I'm used to the Impossible burgers. They real good. I can't like the Impossible waffles from Burger King. We'll give this a try, see how this tastes, and see if I buy it again. Just turn it down. I just put ketchup and some mayonnaise on there. Get a baby in the background. You want to get a little taste of this. Try it out real quick. Mmm. Yeah, definitely not bad. I'm definitely gonna see myself buying this again. Well worth, how much was it, like $17.99? $15.99. One was $15.99. I bought both the Impossible and the Beyond. So, with this, being able to season my own the Impossible, you don't need to really season it. But this, pretty much it right here. Go try that out. Once again, Beyond Meat Cookout Classic plant-based burger patties. Okay, I'm out.